Welcome to the Advisory Science Channel. Blood, the lifeline flowing within us. But what exactly is it? Blood is an important liquid that flows throughout our body. It's red coloured, contained in blood vessels, and is produced in the bone marrow. An adult human has about 5 litres of blood in their body. This is about the same as 15 cans of fizzy drinks. Blood's main role is to transport oxygen, nutrients, and other substances around the body. Blood is made up of plasma, red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets. Let's start with the donut-shaped red blood cells. They're the most common type of blood cell and transport oxygen throughout our body. Then there's white blood cells. They fight off infections, produce antibodies, and protect us from diseases. Doctors can track white blood cells to monitor health and infections. Platelets are tiny bits in our blood that form a clot to stop bleeding when we are cut. Eventually, they harden and form a scab. Plasma is the yellow-coloured liquid part of blood, and it carries the blood cells, platelets, and nutrients, and even contains certain hormones, like those that control puberty. Our blood also helps maintain our body temperature, adapting to heat and to cold. When we get too hot, our body sends more blood towards the skin's surface. This outward blood flow allows for the release of excess heat. On the other hand, when we feel cold, blood vessels near the skin contract and get smaller. This keeps our body core warm by reducing blood flow towards the skin and therefore holding on to as much heat as possible. So now you know all about blood. Thanks for watching.